They eventually reach the residents of the field around them. And he explained it this way to me, that the earth was, of course, spinning, but it was operating on a frequency of 8.5 hertz per second or so forth. And he says, once this bumblebee hits that resonant frequency of its surroundings, it becomes a free agent. It creates a magnetic bubble around itself, and it can go anywhere it wants. And I said, well, that's not in any of the science books. He said, I know. You'd probably never see it there either, but that's what happens. They'll discover it someday and bring it out, but it's just we have a conventional way of doing things, and then we have a natural way of doing things, and they're totally different. They're diametrically opposed in many, many cases.